Take a look at this financial statement I just got from accounting.
Ooh, wow. Check those overdue receivables. Our cash flow is drying up. Ooh, wow.
We have another disastrous warning for the pound.
We're seeing the pound collapsing. What's the government going to do about it?
The answer is nothing. The answer is nothing.
Problem continues.
Company will miss out on lucrative holiday business.
Arguing for more money, and we won't give them any more money.
It's clear there are still many problems facing the £8.9 billion project.
£780 million take of a bit.
And the future remains unclear.
one more for.